In this video, I will show you how to change a generic pipe system into Wavin content. Whenever diameters used are the same as those found in a Wavin system, angles and slopes allow for a replacement of fittings, and types of fittings used are also found in our portfolio. We can change the generic standard Revit pipe system into Wavin content. First, we need to select the entire system. To do that, hover the mouse over any pipe segment. Then, using the Tab key, we can highlight the entire system. After clicking on it, the Change Type function is now visible under the Modify ribbon. Click on it. In the Properties tab, we can now change the standard pipe into Wavin pipe. When it's done, we need to check if everything is correct. In this instance, these two bends should be reversed. Now, let's check the junctions. I should change the type of this one into main pipe horizontal and branch vertical. When it comes to this one, red exclamation mark means that I should check eccentricity manually. At this point, the Wavin validation view comes in handy. Go to the 3D view with the Wavin validation view template on. This check tells us that one pipe is too long. By using the split element tool, which is SL as a shortcut, we can divide this pipe into two pieces that are found in a Wavin portfolio. With these simple steps, we have changed a standard Revit pipe system into a Wavin pipe system. Thank you for watching.